Hello everyone, it's Chin Teacher coming to you again from Reading Town. Let's take a look at today's article. And today's article is entitled Thunder and Lightning. So this is something that many children are kind of scared of, but let's see what it really is so that we don't have to be afraid anymore. So it says here, a thunderstorm is a storm with lightning, thunder, and sometimes heavy rain. So we know what thunder is. Thunder is the sound, and lightning is the light that we see in these kinds of storms. Sometimes there's rain, and it's a lot of rain, so it's heavy rain. So it comes down very hard. So when lightning strikes, it makes a hole in the air. So it's kind of like when you take a piece of paper and you punch a hole through it, right? That's what's happening. So if the paper was the air, what the lightning does, it makes a hole in our air. After the lightning is gone, the hole collapses or breaks apart. So collapses means it kind of crumbles, right? Or breaks apart. So collapses, we see like when something falls down, like a building, right? Or a tower that you build with toys, when it collapses, it all falls down or it comes in. So right when the lightning happens, it creates a hole in our air. And then as time passes, it starts coming together and disappears. So that's what's happening when we have lightning. Thunder is the sound you hear while the hole collapses. So we see the light first, and then we hear the sound of thunder. And the thunder is the sound when the air starts crumbling after that hole was made by the lightning. Very interesting. If you are near, it may sound like a sharp, loud crack. I'm sure you've heard of thunder. And sometimes thunder is very silent because it's very far away. Or if you're very close, it sounds very scary. It happens very quickly, and it's very loud. From far away, it has a deep, low sound. So in the summer, and as we go into the fall, also in the spring, when the weather starts getting warmer and the weather changes, that's when we see a lot of thunder and lightning. So when you see lightning, now you can share with your friends and your family that lightning is actually causing a hole into our air. And the sound that we hear is when the hole starts covering up again or falling apart, right? So that's thunder and lightning. And now that you know a little bit more about it, hopefully you won't be as afraid because you know more about it now. So let's take a look at our questions for today. Let's fill in the blanks to finish the sentence. And as you see, that's the lightning. And after you see the lightning and the lightning disappears, that hole in the air that was created by this lightning, it'll start collapsing or breaking apart, and that's the sound that we hear. So that's what the thunder is. So when lightning strikes, it makes a blank in the air. So what did we say? It makes what? It makes a hole in the air. So we didn't know that was possible, but because lightnings are so fast, it can create a hole in our air. And thunder is the blink you hear when the hole collapses. So we said collapse means fall apart, break down. So it's something that you hear. And what do we hear? If we can hear it, then we know that it's the sound. So thunder is the sound. Lightning is the light that we see as it creates a hole in our air. And the last part, if you are blink, it may sound like a sharp, loud crack. So if you're far away, will you hear it very well? Not really. So if you are not too far, if you are near, it may sound like a sharp, loud crack. So it sounds like a tree is breaking, right? It sounds like something very heavy or very big is cracking. And that's the kind of sound that we hear if you're near thunder and lightning. Let's choose the correct words to finish our sentences. So it says A, a thunderstorm is a storm with lightning, thunder, and heavy air, heavy rain, or heavy clouds. So none of these things would really be scary, but it makes it very hard for us to drive. It makes it very hard for us to be outside because of the heavy what? The heavy, that's right, heavy rain. So sometimes there's so much rain during a lightning and thunderstorm that it's very dangerous for us to be outside. And part B, it says, after the lightning, rain or rainbow is gone, the hole collapses. So we didn't talk about rainbow in today's article, even though rainbows sometimes come out after a lightning and thunderstorm. So after the lightning is gone, after the rain is gone, the hole collapses. So we know that the lightning creates the hole, so it's not the rain that creates the hole. So our correct answer would be, that's right, lightning. So when the lightning is gone, the hole collapses. And that's when we hear the sound of thunder. And the last question, from near away, far away, or under away, it has a deep, low sound. So for very far away, right, or very near, or very under the lightning, well, that's the worst place you want to be. So in a lightning or a thunder, when you hear the thunder, where can we hear a deep, low sound? And we talked about it in the article. So when you're close, you hear a loud crack. So that means when you're far away. So just like we talked about in today's article, now that we know what lightning is and what causes thunder, hopefully you can share this information with your younger brother or sister or whoever is afraid and let them know what's happening in a very scientific way so that they don't have to be afraid anymore. Very interesting. I didn't know that we can put a hole in our air, but now we see that that's what lightning does all the time. And when you hear thunder, just remember, that's the air collapsing once again. So very interesting article. I hope you learned a lot and enjoyed today's article. And I will see you again next time. Goodbye, everyone.